so skinny.
Like, you eat? What?
Yeah.
You don't even eat. I hate what people tell me.
We eat so much.
We eat the most.
Dude.
We eat the most. And it's really funny because I've been told, oh my god, you eat so much. And yeah. From that same person, I've literally been told, like, you've lost it, weight. Honestly. And she's like, it's so
unreal. If I can. Saw what the skank done to the man. If you saw what the skank done to the man. If I can't have you, nobody can. Bare face so they all know who I am. If you saw what the skank done to the man, you wouldn't look at me, you go look your friend. Boy come like a Darth Vader. Girl they looking like a Tomb Raider. Call my guy, tell him do me one favor. Leave the ends come.
Hi guys, what's up? I haven't been on my channel for a long time. Anyways, I just wanted to have this discussion on talk about like body image and stuff, and you know how it affects people sometimes. I feel like, I don't know, I lack a lot of confidence with my body sometimes. Like if you see a girl and she's got a fit body and this, you're just like, oh my god. I don't know, it happens to everyone, but it's the fact that I'm skinny. And it's like, and no matter if you're trying to like go gym and put this bum on, like it doesn't work. Okay, it works for certain people, but it just doesn't work for me, and I feel so insecure. And it's like, people can tease about it. That I've heard this comment, oh, big girls over skinny girls, and this over this, and it's just like, you know. People find it hard enough to love their bodies, and then you guys are coming along with, oh yeah, big girls are better than skinny girls and this and this. And it's just like who raised you, please? Who raised you? And like, I feel like everyone should stop body shaming everyone, because everybody has a different certain body. They have different types of body. I'm skinny and I've learned to accept that. I had deep depression. Like I was so depressed for a long time. I wouldn't show my arms. Like if you know me, I would cover up, like I'm covering up now. Like, but I'm learning to accept my body. I'm learning to love myself, even if I have a flat ass and no bum and I'm small in the waist, you know, like at least I'm alive. And you know what I'm saying? And it just, it is upsetting when someone's like, oh my god, you have no shape. Not that I've got that, well, I have got that before, but it's not a regular thing. But it's like, not everyone can have that fit body that, you know, everybody wants. And it's just like, everyone needs to calm down, relax. Everyone's got their own body. Everyone will grow up in their own time. And it's just like, you know what I'm saying? It's like, everyone needs to chill. You know what I'm saying? Like, I'm glad I've done this video, because I want to show people that, you know, you don't have to hide away. You don't have to hide your body if you're not perfect and stuff. And you know what I'm saying? And like, if someone has a bigger bum than you, learn to accept it. That's what I have to do. I have to put my head up, just learn to accept that you're not gonna have that. And that the gym won't help you. But I'm glad I did this video, like, obviously, to show people that, you know, you're not perfect. Not everyone has that nice little shape and curve and that little body. Do you know what I'm saying? You know, there's gonna be times when you're gonna feel shit because you're not the expectation that somebody wants you to be. But you know, I'm speaking sense, and a lot of people know me. Like I don't speak very maturely sometimes, but this issue is very close to my heart, and I have to address it because, you know, I feel some type of way about it. So yeah. And like, it gets really annoying when people say the same thing over and over again, and it's just like, okay, so what do you want me to do? I know I'm skinny, but the fact when people used to say it, I used to be like, oh my god. Like, my friends would be like, oh my god, you're so skinny. I'm like, oh, okay, if they're thinking this, then, you know, what are other people thinking? I used to be so insecure. I wouldn't go outside. I would not go outside. Like, I would be going to college. I'd be fine. I would go, and then I'd just see something, puts me down. I would go back home, literally, and go in my bed and just stay there the whole day and be depressed. Literally, I was that girl. Well, I still kind of am, but I'm, like, learning to love my body. I'm learning to, like, love who I am, basically. And obviously, even though I haven't completely loved it yet, I'm still learning. Like, everyone's human, you know what I'm saying? And like, I just want to have that little message and talk about body image, and it doesn't matter whether you're a big girl, you're a skinny girl, it doesn't matter. And it's just like, I wanted to say this because, you know, it's been affecting me a lot, like a lot. And obviously I wanted to do a video on it just to address it so I feel better and stuff. So to be honest with you, you can call me skinny, you can call me slim. It's not gonna affect me anymore because I've learned to accept it. I was watching Mella's Child the other day, and she was just like, oh, like you need to learn to accept like your body, you need to learn to accept yourself. Do you know what I'm saying? Be who you are, be yourself. And I think one of the rules was acceptance. You need to find the problem, or what was it? You need to find the problem, and then you need to after you need to resolve the problem or challenge the problem. So you need to challenge it, and then you need to accept it, and then I think it was resolve it, or I don't know. I'm gonna leave it in the description, but it was good, and it was the message to me. Think like I don't even care anymore. Like it's just the fact that I don't even care, and it's like even if I keep on saying, oh, I don't care, I don't care, I don't care, I'm gonna see someone with a nice one, I'm just gonna be like, oh my god, I'm going under my bed now. Do you know what I'm saying? And it's just like, whether you're big, you're small, like you love it. And I know there's so many messages about this, but it's getting ridiculous now. It's really getting ridiculous. If you haven't got a shape, or you haven't got a bum, you're not considered pretty. Or if you don't have this and that, you're not considered this and that. And it's just like, okay, who raised you, please? You know, mothers, talk to your son, talk to your daughters. It doesn't matter. Like, I just wanted to put this message out there because, you know, it's very, like, I even met this girl. I was on the bus, and obviously, I don't know, we just started speaking, and obviously, I don't know the girl, and we're just speaking about bodies, and I was like, lol, I'm skinny, and da da da, I feel so insecure, and she had the same problem, and obviously, when she says she doesn't care, obviously, I can see in her eyes that she does care, and she said it doesn't affect her, but it's the fact that you can say you don't care, da da da, it's still gonna get to you, do you know what I'm saying? It's still gonna be in your head like, yeah, this and this, this and this and this, and I don't feel comfortable with this, I don't feel comfortable with that. I just wanted to address that because it's really getting on my nerves, but I've learned to accept that I'm not everybody, and I have a different type of body, and people have different types of body that they don't like, and that's fine. Like, and nobody, you shouldn't let what somebody says to you become your reality. That's it, baby. You shouldn't, and you should learn to love yourself, and that's what I've learned to overcome. So over time, I will get used to my body. I will show my arms, like, soon. I will try and be confident with myself and stuff. So yeah, guys, thank you for watching. Mwah!